on 5, breaking news at this hour. An officer with the Saraland Police Department has been shot and a suspect is in custody. This all started about an hour ago. It happened on Martha Allen Drive in Saraland. That's just off Celeste Road. News 5's Allison Spann joins us now. She's at the scene with the latest. Allison.
That's right, Bill. I'm here on scene, and it is a very chaotic scene. We have police officers, fire trucks, and neighbors, of course, milling all about, trying to figure out what's going on. Now, it's still very early on in this investigation, but we did get some preliminary information. Apparently, two Saraland police officers were on Martha Allen Road responding to a domestic call between a man and his grandfather. Police have responded to this scene before, and chaos ensued after that, and both the police officer and the suspect were shot. We're told that both the police officer and the suspect are in very critical condition, and that police officer was airlifted, life flighted to USA Medical Center, and the suspect is in Spring Hill Medical Center right now. We're still trying to gather a bunch of information, and the police are still trying to gather information. We've seen them knocking on several doors, just trying to find neighbors, trying to see, did anyone witness this? Does anyone know what's going on? So again, very early on, and we're going to be bringing you the latest as we know more. As you can tell, news media has been barred off. So the scene behind me is very chaotic, but we cannot get back there. So we're just behind the media line trying to get information and gather information as it becomes available to us. Now, we will be on scene and we will be bringing you all of the latest. But for right now, reporting live in Saraland, I'm Allison Spann for News 5.
All right, Allison, thanks very much. And of course, News 5's JB Buno is at the University of South Alabama Medical Center, where one of those patients was brought in. We believe it was the Saraland police officer. We are told by a source at the hospital that both the suspect and the police officer, again, in critical condition. We'll update this story throughout our next half hour. If